Good morning, students. Today we will be studying about the sense organs. First of all, I'll let you know what are the sense organs. Organs of the body which respond to external stimuli by conveying impulse to sensory nervous system. So what does this mean? Stimuli means excitement. Things that bring a specific functional reaction in an organ or tissue. मतलब एकदम से हमारी बॉडी के अंदर कोई हलचल सी पैदा हो जाती है, दैट इज नोन एज स्टिमुलाई. ठीक है, तो जो हमारी बॉडी के ऑर्गन्स इस स्टिमुलाई को कन्वर्ट करके हमारे सेंसरी नर्वस सिस्टम तक हमें बताते हैं, दैट आर द सेंस ऑर्गन्स. I'll let you know what is the meaning of impulse. Sudden, strong and unreflective urge or desire to act. इसका क्या मतलब है? एक बहुत ज्यादा strong feeling जो जिससे हमें क्या हमें action लेना है, that let us know about this. Organs which helps us to feel, मतलब हमारे आसपास क्या हो रहा है, कोई चीज हॉट है, कोई चीज कोल्ड है, वी फील दैट थिंग. सो द ऑर्गन विच हेल्प्स अस टू फील, टू स्मेल, मतलब हमें सूंघ सकते हैं, मतलब वी कैन स्मेल कि इट इज ब्यूटिफुल फ्रेग्रेंस और अ बैड ऑडर. ठीक है, टू सी मतलब हम देख सकते हैं द ब्यूटिफुल वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस. टू हियर, जो हम बोल रहे हैं उसको हम सुन सकते हैं या नहीं सुन सकते हैं. टू टेस्ट, मतलब जो हम खा रहे हैं वो मीठा है, सॉल्टी है, कड़वा है, व्हाट इट इज. एंड रिमेन अवेयर टू द सराउंडिंग, मतलब हमारे आसपास क्या हो रहा है, क्या नहीं हो रहा. सो ऑल द ऑर्गन्स दैट हेल्प अस टू फील ऑल दीज थिंग्स, मतलब हमें ये सारी चीजें किसके थ्रू पता चलती है, दैट आर नोन एज द सेंस ऑर्गन्स. वी हैव फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन्स. सो इन आवर बॉडी वी आर हैविंग फाइव सेंस ऑर्गन्स. सो वी विल स्टडी वन बाय वन इन डिटेल रिगार्डिंग ईच. बिफोर दैट आई लेट यू नो समथिंग फ्रॉम द एक्स्ट्रा मार्क्स ऑल्सो.
How is she able to see herself in the mirror? How do certain smells instantly evoke specific memories or impressions? How do we recognize different tastes, such as the saltiness of chips or the sweetness of sugar? How do we listen to the bursting sound of these balloons? Does our hand tell the difference between hot and cold surfaces?
So now we will see what are the answers to all these how.
Now, let's understand the working of sense organs one by one.
So we have five sense organs: eyes, ears, skin, nose and the tongue. First, we will study about eyes. Eyes, these are also known as sight, which helps us to see the beautiful world around us. Where are they present? They are present below the forehead in the eye socket of the skull. So, ये हमारा forehead है. इसके नीचे these are the eye sockets. So here they are present. These are our eyes, which are present inside the eye socket of the skull. ये हमारी skull. ठीक है? They are covered by eyelids. तो जो ये हमारी पलके हैं, the eyes are covered by these eyelids. ठीक है? Eyelids, eyebrows, and eyelashes protects the eyes. So these are our eyebrows. These are our eyelids. और ये जो आईलिड्स के ऊपर हेयर्स हैं, दीज आर नोन एज द आईलैशेस. सो ऑल दीज थ्री थिंग्स प्रोटेक्ट आवर आईज.
These are our eyes through which we see. They enable us to see the beautiful world around us. For example, the girl is able to see herself in the mirror through her eyes. Now let's see how our eyes work.
So now we will be seeing the working of the eyes.
The human eye is one of the most important sense organs. With the help of our eyes, we are able to see the beautiful and colorful world around us. The eye or eyeball is located in a bony socket in the skull. Our eye is spherical and smaller in shape. The eyelids and eyelashes protect the front part of the eye from the dust particles. The eyebrows also protect the eyes from sweat and water. A black colored hole in the middle, known as the pupil. It is from where the light enters in the eye. Retina is the sensitive layer of the back of the eye present in the inner lining of the eye. It has many tiny nerves which send the messages to the big nerve known as optic nerve. Optic nerve. The optic nerve acts as a messenger transmitting messages to the brain. Further, the brain interprets the vision into an image. Our eyes enable us to see the beautiful world around us. So we should also take care of them by following simple steps such as washing the eyes at least thrice a day with cold water. Do not work in dim light. It will cause eye strain. Get your eyes checked time to time.
So these are the some of the safety measures that we should use to protect our eyes. Our next sense organ is the ears. They are used for hearing. So what are they used for? Hearing helps us to hear. They help us to hear. Means जो ये हमारे ears हैं, इस कारण हम सुन पाते हैं. ठीक है? Ear has an ear canal. तो इसके अंदर एक ear canal होती है. This receives sound, which is then converted into nerve signal and sent to the brain. तो that message which is taken, that is converted by the nerves and it is sent to the brain. Brain helps us to identify the sound, which type of sound is there and which type of sound is not.
And the soft sound of whispering. Let's see, how do we hear sounds? Our ears are one of the sense organs which help us in hearing the sounds around us. The outer ear is present laterally on both sides of the head and it is the only visible part of the ear. Its function is to collect the vibrations from the surroundings, which we also call as sound waves. Convert the sound vibrations into electrical impulses that travel to the brain. The brain further interprets these impulses and we hear different sounds. Thus, we are able to hear the sounds through our ears. Now, as we know that ears are one of the important part of our body, we must take care of them. We should always use cotton buds to clean our ears. We should always listen to the soothing music. We should always consult a doctor in case of earache.
These are few of the safety measures that we should use to protect our ears. We should not poke anything sharp inside our ear. Why? Because our ears can get damaged because of it. Okay? So now we will study about a third important sense organ, that is nose. Nose. It helps us in smelling. Small hairs inside the two nostrils. There are small hairs inside these nostrils. These two parts are known as the nostrils. Mucus present in the nostrils cling the foreign particles and stop entry of germs and dust into our body. So, जो हमारी dust particles होते हैं, they stick inside the hairs and they stop the entry of the germs. मतलब germs हमारे nose में नहीं जा पाते. That is why it is said that we should breathe through the nose, not through the mouth, because mouth से germs enter कर सकते हैं. But there are less chances if we breathe from the nose that the germs may enter into our body. It gives us odor, which is either of a smell or a fragrance. Now let's see the smart class part for this nose.
The external part of the nose bears two nostrils, separated by cartilaginous septum. Air enters into the nasal cavity through nostrils. It also has olfactory bulbs located at the top of the nasal cavity. They detect the odor of the air entering the nasal cavity. Do not use pointed objects to clean your nose. Clean your nose regularly with a soft cloth. Consult a doctor in case of nose bleeding or injury.
So these are some of the safety measures that we should use to protect our nose. Why we should not poke anything hard, anything sharp in our nose? Because it can be harmful. How it can be harmful? It can affect any part of the nose and it can make our nose bleed. Or agar nose mein se bleeding aayegi, that is dangerous for us. Okay? So now we will study about the fourth sense organ, that is the tongue. It helps us to taste. So this tongue, it helps us to taste. There are variety of tastes that it helps us to taste, like sweet, mitha, sour, khatta, salty, namkeen, bitter, kadwa. So these are the four major types of taste that our tongue helps us to recognize. It helps us to speak and swallow. So you can might have seen also, and if not seen, you can now also observe that if you will take hold of your tongue, you will not able to speak anything. Agar aap aise apni tongue ko pakad loge, you will try to speak, you are not able to speak. It is because of this tongue that we are able to speak, and the food that we eat is swallowed. It is also with the help of this tongue. There are taste buds on the surface of the tongue which contains tiny hairs. तो जो ये हमारी टंग है इसमें भी छोटे छोटे हेयर्स होते हैं, विच हेल्प्स अस टू टेस्ट वैरायटी ऑफ फूड्स दैट वी ईट. सो लेट्स सी समथिंग अबाउट द टंग नाउ.
इनसाइड आवर माउथ वी हैव टंग, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट सेंस ऑर्गन्स. लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट इट. Tongue plays a vital role in digestion process. It helps us to talk, think, taste, and chew the delicious food. The taste buds allow you to recognize different kinds of taste, including bitter, salty, sweet, and sour.
These are the parts of the tongue which helps us to recognize which means if something bitter we have eaten, this part of the tongue will help us recognize. Here we feel the sour thing, here the salty, and here the sweet.
The salty and sweet taste buds are found near the front of the tongue. The sour taste buds are located on the sides of the tongue. Lastly, the bitter taste buds are found at the back of the tongue. Do not grab the tongue with any sharp object. Instead, use the tongue scraper once in every week to clean the tongue. Use tongue cleaning device regularly for cleaning your tongue.
We should clean our tongue also regularly. Why? Otherwise, there can be entry of germs into our body. And last but not the least, we will study about the fifth sense organ of our body, that is the skin. Touch. It gives the sensation of touch. मतलब किसी ने हमें touch किया है, ऐसे मैंने अपने hand को पकड़ा, पता कैसे चला? Because of this sense organ, that is skin. It has nerve endings which helps us to detect hot, cold, pain and touch. मतलब यहाँ पे भी छोटे छोटे नर्व एंडिंग्स होते हैं जिस कारण हमें फीलिंग आती है कि कोई चीज हॉट है, कोई चीज कोल्ड है, या हमें पेन हो रहा है या क्या है. ठीक है, नाउ लेट्स सी द स्मार्ट क्लास पार्ट.
द स्किन फॉर्म्स द आउटर मोस्ट कवरिंग ऑफ आवर बॉडी. इट इज द लार्जेस्ट ऑर्गन ऑफ आवर बॉडी. Skin protects our body in many ways, such as it never allows water from getting into our body while bathing, swimming, or in rain. The nerves located at the dermis of the skin help us to feel hot, cold, pain, pressure, and sensation. Sweating us to maintain our body temperature. We must wash our skin with mild soap and water to remove dirt and sweat from the skin. We must dry ourselves thoroughly after bathing and wear clean clothes. We must apply antiseptic lotion when we get any cut or scratches on the skin. Make sure to cover it with bandage to prevent infection.
So this was all about our sense organs. Hope you all have understood the chapter well. If there is any doubt, you can ask me. Okay? Bye bye.